Hello everyone, friends and family, Daniel Holzbein here, host of DNR Outdoors. Hope you're doing well. As you can see, it's smoky behind me, but that's why I'm not doing this video. I've got two special part one and two videos coming up. I'll upload this video this week, and next week I'll upload part two. I got to go on a trip somewhere in the mountains. It's not fishing though. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but hope you enjoy both of these videos. I went with some friends. I went with John and Thomas, who've been on the episodes on DNR Outdoors fishing shows in the past, with my good friend Brandon from Sessions Outdoor Sports, and we have a blast. Anyway, hope you enjoy the episodes. Please subscribe, like, and share to our YouTube channel and Facebook page. And we'll see you soon in the next video. All right, have a good day, everyone. Daniel Holzbein for DNR Outdoors.
Ooh.
Stick that one. Uh-huh. That one. What do you think, Dan? Fun so far?
Yeah.
How was that?
Yo,
how was the biking?
So far, so good. Heights are good for me, I think.
I've gotten air twice today, but very little.
I got very little more time to count, but once again, very little. Only one time was it somewhat significant on that step up there.
Yeah, that step up was my favorite bit so far.
Uh-huh.
I didn't see that. Did you get air on that? On the step up? Where
me?
We were waiting, where we met everybody up and then we went and there's a little step up.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. I didn't watch closely enough to see if you got air.
One thing you gotta be careful with those step ups, you don't wanna go too slow where the mountain stop and talk down.
Well, Dan made it up just fine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey?
Right there's a trail to put.
This right way?
You're going good, yeah. Keep going, you're good.
Just split, okay.
Where's Pud? Huh? Where's Pud?
He was waiting for John.
The trail's called Superstar. So if you lose sight of us, just look for the trail called Superstar.
Okay.
We gotta get warmed up.
Yeah. Who says it's not a workout going downhill?
It's a workout. It's a fun one. As long as speed is involved, I'm having fun.
Yeah, that's right.
How you doing today?
Good. Attaboy.
Healthy?
Uh-huh.
Happy?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you. heavily.
Beware, big man come through bike. Oh yeah! Shine!
At the bottom, if you don't want to go up the jump side, you can take that left trail and that'll go down through the forest and it's a little bit smoother.
So go down here?
Yeah, we're going down there.
And then left or right?
I think you can go left at the bottom if you go slow and then you can get onto that left trail.
You see the one at the bottom, Daniel, right beside the truck? The one that's going straight? like there's two gates, like there's the two ropes, and you want to go between the two ropes.
Between?
Yeah, between the two ropes.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go down first, and then
I'll watch you.
But I'm gonna go down the right side and do the jump.
Okay.
But yeah, I think you can go down the left here, because that's where I was going last week. Like last time I was here, I was going down the left path because they were still building the jump.
All right.
Okay, Thomas, you go, or Dan, you go?
Tommy, go first.
All right. Watch the crash, Thomas.
This one? Huh?
Keep going, follow that trail, and we'll meet you guys in
the
head.
Okay. Humba 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 humba.